much potential, and it really shows that they're bridging the gap between Web 2 and Web 3. Coming up next, we have a panel discussion for you, which I always enjoy. It's good to see things from multiple different perspectives. So this one is the role of NFT and Metaverse in creating a